The other thing that we need to do is we need to educate the Canadian public of who we are. You know, I hold this feather. I hold this feather in honor because it symbolizes a symbol, the closest that I have with traitors. But you, average Canadian, probably should just think it's just a feather, a bowl with grass inside. But these are honorable things that we have. And we have to honor the Creator for showing these things. We have to honor our mothers. We have to honor our fathers. We have to honor our elders. And we have to take care and look after our young people. This is who we are. We're spiritual people, you know? And that goes back to the treaties. There is an intent and a spiritual intent. And that's where we have to bridge that gap. We need to re-bridge that gap to walk in balance.